So the cows come home, and then you fire down truck. He says, I can hear his back scatter. He can't hide from me. I can hear D-Rail's back scatter. He can't hide from me. I heard it. That's what I heard. Roll up in my radio, and it's on the gate. You boys are going to have to come review it. I'm about an hour in. You guys are going to have to come review it and figure out which one of you boys come out on top. It is close, and it is tight. EDI, D-Rail, got down. That's right, Trek. You gotta go more than just one or two rounds. I said, you gotta go just more than one or two rounds. It's like a prize fight for the heavyweight championship. Ding, ding, ding. Gotta ring that bell. Oh, 2112, I heard you in there too. But D-Rail, an old truck, a truck CB sales, are trying to put it up in my radio right here, right now. 2112, D-Rail, and truck, the more truck got down. Truck was in there, but he couldn't quite hold it. But man, does this sound like a bag of train wreck up in my radio here today. Lord have mercy. You boys are transmitting now. The fun thing is that we're all friends. Now, D-Rail, are you going to put your foot on Truck's neck and shut him out, or what's the story, buddy?
Shake around, look out mountain 61.
I don't know where you went, D-Rail, but I heard Superman in there trying to talk on his modified phone booth, putting a bump in my radio. This is going to want it right back. Oh, Superman. B-B-I got down.
One more time, Superman.
12-5-5.
Hey, BBI, light switch in the goal, try to wave, Ken Bigger. BBI, light switch. BBI, light switch in the black gold, he's trying to wave and getting down.
Shoot, light switch, I'm not even pointing at you. Hold on, let me bring this thing around the black gold.
12-55,
bye. What's going on? Hey, light switch, BBI, looking at you now, babe.